You want to play couch co-op in Dragon Ball Sparking Zero? Here is how to do it. Once you get into the main menu, you need to scroll to Battle and Training. You will see three options. Pick one called Battle. After that, choose Offline Mode and then Player 1 versus Player 2. Next thing to do is selecting a stage, but only one is available at the moment. Player 1 can pick the team. By pressing the R1 button, you can switch to the Player 2 team. After that, you can start the battle.
Vegeta の癖に偉そうな口を。